Jack, and Jack had a crew, and from this crew came the crews of all crews. And while one day viciously throwing down on his box, Jack boldly declared, "Let there be house," and house music was born. I am, you see, I am the creator, and this is my house. And in my house there is only house music. But I am not so selfish, because once you enter my house, it then becomes our house and our house music. And you see, no one man owns house, because house music is a universal language spoken, understood by all. You see, house is a feeling that no one can understand really, unless you're deep into the vibe of house. House is an uncontrollable desire to jack your fire. And as I told you before, this is our house and our house music. And every house, you understand, there is a keeper. And in this house, the keeper is Jack. Now some of you might wonder, who is Jack and what is it that Jack does? Jack is the one who gives you the power to jack your body. Jack is the one who gives you the power to do the snake. Jack is the one who gives you the key to the wiggly worm. Jack is the one who learns you how to walk your body. Jack is the one that can bring nations and nations, all jackals together.